Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Coming up today on FST News, find out about a spectacular trip you can go on to a not-so-far-away island.
Also, find out when you can start to buy homecoming tickets. Good morning, I'm Kaylee Goodwin.
And I'm Zach Salisbury.
Open house is tomorrow night at 6 p.m. Tell your parents so they can arrange to come.
Friday through Sunday, the 17th annual Super Run Classic Car Show is happening on Water Street. For more information, go to fstnews.com and click on the link under the tab Local News.
You might have heard about the Catalina Islands trip from around the hill. The Catalina trip provides a great opportunity to tour and explore the islands while learning about the environment. The meeting for the Catalina Island trip is held Wednesday after open house at 7:50 p.m. Also, an informational meeting will be held after school at 1:30. Both meetings are in room 310.
For anyone who has an interest in trivia, Varsity Quiz is having its first official meeting tomorrow after school in room 253. At this meeting, club officers will be elected and a practice schedule is going to be released.
Another new club is coming to the Hill. The first digital media club meeting is Thursday after school at 1:30 in room 707. Any student is invited if they are interested in games, anime, and other relatable digital media.
Minecraft Club is meeting on Wednesday for an informational meeting, and on Friday for its first official meeting will take place. Both are after school at 1:30 p.m. in room 324.
Let's clean up the earth and make a better future. Join the EcoVision Club. The first meeting for EcoVision is in room 310 on Thursday, September 29th at 1:30 p.m. Learn about recycling, clothing swaps, trail cleanups, and more. Find out how in a bit.
We'll be right back.
With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio.
Welcome back. And kicking off with soccer, the girls' soccer team has a game today over at Green Valley with freshmen starting at 3, JV at 4:30, and varsity kicks off at 6. As for the boys, they also have a game today right here at Foothill with varsity at 3 and JV playing at 4:30. From the field to the court, the volleyball team has a game today at Green Valley with freshmen and JV playing at 5 and varsity serving at 6. From one court to the other, the tennis team has a game tomorrow here at Foothill at 3. Swinging it over to golf, they have a match on Thursday over at Desert Willow Golf Course at 11:30. Running over to cross country, they have a race on Saturday right here at Foothill. And finally over to football, this week is their bye week, which means that they don't have any games this week. Their next game is the homecoming game, which is next week. Freshmen and JV play on the 29th here at Foothill with freshmen playing at 4 and JV at 6:30. Then on the 30th, the varsity team plays at 7 for the homecoming game, which is going to be live streamed to FSTnews.com if you aren't able to go to the game. That's all the sports for today, Falcons. Now back over to Kaylee.
There is a super sale tomorrow and Thursday for tickets to the homecoming bash. The tickets are going to be $20 for those days only.
Speaking of homecoming, it's rapidly approaching, and during the halftime of the football game, there is going to be a float parade. It's not just any parade with the floats, though. It's a competition between all the freshmen, sophomore, juniors, and seniors. To help out with your class's float, you can contact your class president or go to room 252 for more information. Seniors, you can contact Austin Weaver. Juniors, you have Macy Hendricks. Sophomores got Tori Louie. And freshmen have Carissa Austin. Well, Falcons, that's all the news we have for you today.
From all of us at FST News to you, have a great day.